After seeing this fight tonight, I'm convinced that if Custer got a rematch of Little Bighorn, he'd have lost again. History is destiny, and there's just no way that Mustafa Hamsu has enough guns to beat a skilled, fierce, marvelous Marvin Hagler. Just a moment to tell you about the negotiations going on. According to promoter Barb Arum, they are close to making a fight between Marvelous Marvin Hagler and Tommy Hearns. He says that the two fighters will share $10 million. The question is how they will share it. And once fighters start talking about money, you can expect that they will come to an agreement soon for a fight, probably next March. Barry?
Thank you, Larry, and it should be a tremendous fight. There's no question about that. You know, there's an interesting thing, too, in the way Marvelous Marvin Hagler handled himself tonight, too. We have talked about this on numerous occasions, Ray, but Marvin has sort of tried to reach out for success and pull success to him, and in the past, for some reason, he hasn't really been noted as being the great middleweight champion. Tonight, I did notice he was doing that, and I think people are starting to recognize him for his abilities in the boxing ring.
Well, but I think what has been bothering Marvin for a long time is the fact that he wants the big recognition that I guess I've received and now Hearns has received. And in order to get that, I think a fight against those two will bring it out.
Well, Marvelous Marvin Hagler said a little bit earlier, he said New York was ready for Marvelous Marvin Hagler. Well, I think Marvelous Marvin Hagler was ready tonight for New York. It was a great victory for him. Third round knockout over a gutsy Mustafa Hamsho. Be sure to join us for our next presentation of World Championship Boxing as the heavyweight champion of the world, Larry Holmes, defends his crown against James Bone Crusher Smith. That'll be live on Friday night, November 9th, right here on HBO. So for Larry Merchant and Sugar Ray Leonard, I'm Barry Tompkins saying so long from Madison Square Garden in New York City. The executive producer is Tim Brain. The show is produced by Ross Greenberg and directed by Mark Payton. The associate producers were Rick Bernstein and Linda Jackson Christian. And the associate director, Peter DePaola. The assistant to the producer, Michael J. Whalen. And the production manager, John McCallie. Under my skin, and it's just the same. I'm waiting, ignited, and then go away. I'm the fighter, because I don't know any better. No, no, I don't know when it's time. Time for me to stop, no, no. All night.
This has been a presentation of HBO Sports, the network of champions.